fucking help me!
Get away from me!
Don't die in a fire!
Oh my god, my dude, I am in like the worst real life come down that's ever graced the freaking planet right now. I grow these herbs, you know, herbs. Don't ask me what kind, it's the kind that work, okay? That kind. I trek around here with a field kit and it fell just over the lip of this weird pavement hole. It's got like a year's worth of homegrown stuff in there. That kit saved me from like 8 deficiencies and 4 infections in the past 6 months alone. I can recultivate this stuff, sure, but like, honestly, between you and me, my dude, that shit down there is my freaking lifeline. I won't last till the next harvest, next month without it. People die from like the dumbest shit these days. Get me my kit and I'll keep you and your people ticking. So you can die from violence, like your god intended, instead of like stepping on a nail.
Thank you.
place. Take a look around.
Thank you.
I fucking love you!
tits off in the wilderness. Oh, my sweet baby Spunk. We got it back. Oh, this will make life so much easier. Now I can itch my bug bites and get them infected without dropping dead a month later. Thank you, for real. I've been meaning to, like, help people instead of collecting roots like a dirt hoarder and junk, so you mind if I run with you? I can set up my lab in your home camp garden or whatever, and I can help you boost your immune systems and get you feeling real good. A constitution and junk. I'll just set up my stuff there now, yeah? Yeah, I'm going now. Gonna settle in. Thanks again, my dude.
Thank you. hearing that the Edeners...
I'm getting strange reports that Sharky Boshaw is running around with a baby? That can't be good. Please go see what's up. He was last seen heading for the sulfur ponds.
Can't wake the baby. Charlemagne Victor Boshaw is the name, but that is a mouthful, so most people just call me Sharky. Welcome to Chateau Boshaw, the loudest, smelliest place in all of Hope County, and the only spot where my little shit kicker likes to sleep when he's cranky. He's up there in the bro's nest now. We call him Blade. Yeah, he's my cousin Herc's baby, but we're raising him together. I tell you what, though, he's a real chip off the old block, loves farts and the sound of gunfire. It's like swaddling to him. Well, technically, this shithole belongs to the Highwaymen, but me and her, we've been holed up here while the kiddo's teething. It breaks my heart when I see that poor little dude cry. Anyways, fucking dipshit Highwaymen, they've been trying to take this place back every night since, so, well, we've held them off so far, but I'm a little overwhelmed at the moment, TBH. Well, so could you do me a... Do me a solid, be a deer, and help out an overworked mommy. I mean, I rigged a bunch of traps with all these high-pressure pipes, but they still need to be armed. Little Blade's got me run off my feet, and I just need 5 minutes to myself. Maybe have a shit, shake my pits. You know, I'll supervise from up here. arm the traps, man, so look for the steam vents on the walkways. Thank you, man. I really appreciate the help of me between the baby and those masked dill holes I've been getting, seriously. Hopefully these new traps will fend off those shitheads tonight. Never mind my problems, man. You helped me out big time, so you deserve a reward. Try this. Me and Herc's very own homemade party liquor. This is the good private reserve shit, man. We only share this with our closest friends. Doy! I should have warned you. Yeah, the party liquor's just ethanol for car engines.
Proud of you right now, I'm finna cry. Oh shit. sharp rusted metal and sulfur fumes. I don't really know what I was thinking. Prosperity is probably the place for us now. I'm gonna set up shop there. You hit me up and I'll make you some toys that go boom, okay?
I thought I was gonna die for sure.
In a bunker, time.
I mean, sure.
Hey, mister.
You defended us when we needed you most. Thank you.
I can't believe that fucking worked. I think I owe that monkey gun an H. Got a real good... Cool. Walk away from a family in need. Deadbeat. As I was saying, got a real good news, bad news situation brewing here. The good news is I found Gina, Blade's birth mommy, the love of Herc's life. Bad news is the highwaymen snatched her up and she's being forced to drive in the prisoner run. It's how they punish those disloyal to the gang. The winner gets their freedom back. Only problem is it's totally rigged, so nobody wins and everybody dies horrible, grisly deaths. Yeah, I guess they're still butthurt that she gave her baby to us instead of them. I guess even helmet heads love babies. I mean, they're so special. Anyways, you need to make sure that Gina wins, gets out of there alive, because that's Blade's birth mommy, and nobody fucks with our family, okay? Also, I don't know if you ever seen Sad Herc, but it's a real shit show. He becomes an inconsolable tubby mess, and I got enough babies to deal with right now. So please, I'm begging you, save Gina, snipe the shit out of anyone who stands in her way.
Be strong in the Lord and in the strength of his might.